Okay, hello everyone. Welcome to another flight video today. The Japanese Prime Minister has left Korea today. So, the President gave me the order to fly to Dokdo and start teasing him, teasing the Japanese Prime Minister. While I think he's landed already, but he say, just let's make fun of him. So we are going to fly to Dokdo and see what his response is. And now, because now Korea is one. North Korean nuclear ICBMs has totally completely become ours. So once Japan's wrong movement. Okay, we can start. We can wipe out Japan of this entire world. So, anyway, let's stop talking. All right, I'm gonna show you the aircraft is General Dynamics F-16 fighter jet. Because the first place is I wanted to use the F-15 fighter jet from Daegu International Airport. But since we don't have F-15's fighter jets in here, we have to use F-16 fighter jet from Gunsan Air Force Base. Oh, Gunsan Air Force Base. Ah, by the way, I have to check the wind. Windy. What's gonna be the wind direction in Gunsan now? Okay, still the active runway is 35 degrees. Okay, that's perfect. Okay, now since the active runway is 36, okay, let's do this and then load the flight and then let's get out of here. Okay, now. It's pitch dark. Okay, so since we started our flight in noon, I'm gonna make it noon. So it's gonna be in the afternoon. Don't worry, guys. Okay, so ground power on. Electrical master battery is on. Okay, I'm gonna do the pre-flight check. Okay, the front landing gear looks good, and then the right wings and missiles, everything looks good, and then the tail and everything looks good, the flaps and the left and everything looks perfect. Okay, so I'm here to film my flight plan to Dokdo. So it's gonna be retrag. You can see. This guy here. Okay, now I have to type all the rest of them. CO Cobet. Sorry guys. There we go. Boom. Moxid. Okay, there we go. Moxid is ready. GUN. Gun Q is ready. Okay, I have to get some tissue. And the juice is here. I'm gonna eat that during my flight. And then I didn't add this yet. B-E-S-A-L, Bazo. There we go. Basil, there we go, got it. Pill song. Okay, pill song. N-I-N, Nin, Nimus. Okay, so Nimus is this one. Add on target. Okay, T-E-N. Tennis. Tennis is... Tennis, okay, there we go. Marso, M-A-L-S-O, Marso. Okay, Marso is set. Peldu. Alright, Peldu is here. Waypoint set FR221. I said about the, it's similar like Asiana 214. Darn it. There we go. IGRAS. IGRAS. Okay, but it's just a little bit invading of the Japanese airspace, but I wonder how these guys gonna respond. If we invade their space just a little bit, because their aircraft usually they sometimes want to hang out in the Dokdo area, so how about we give them some little revenge? So I wonder how is gonna they respond out. Then, alright, IGS is set. TLO. Three fives. Okay. TLO. TLO got you 0였구나. Okay, that was 0, not a O. All right, there we go. Got it, there we go. There we go. Okay, the next one is going to be D 3-4-5-R. Okay, but the thing is, the approach path for Gunsan Air Force Base is gonna be weird, I don't know, matching, but let's see how it goes. Mosan. Alright, there we go, Mosan. Okay, he's here. Okay, I think we are making it one by one. Mosan, IG, POK, IDOK. Oh yeah, we are coming one by one. IDOK, Jad, Jadu. Alright. Yeah, I think we are coming one by one. Alright, we are almost there, Jadu. Manji. Manji, it's like, it sounds like mango. Tasty mangoes. Manji. VIPIP. There you go. All right, there we are. Box of blue, rockery, and warlimp. Okay, our flight plan set is gone. Okay, we can recheck the flaps. System interference hot is on. Is our flight plan is working perfectly? It sure does. Okay, we're gonna request the, we're gonna turn all the landing lights on. Engine is, flaps 10-1, engine is on. Okay, engines 2, there we go. Okay, engines are rolling. Spoilers on, check. Check, 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 check. Okay, everything seems okay. Delta 1, Crimson Tower, request taxi to runway 36. Roger that, Delta 1, Crimson Tower, clear to taxi runway 36.
Gunsan traffic, November 77 Oscar Golf, taxiing to runway 36.
Come on, move it. Oh, there we go. It wasn't hard, isn't it? I think this is gonna leave, Okay, not for now. The thing with this problem with this aircraft, the canopies, they don't open, that's the point. Okay, there comes the increase of speed. Alright, so we are over here in the main smoke. Taxiway. Okay, we have to turn right. Delta 1, you're here for me to take over 936. Roger that, Delta 1, you're here for me to take over 936. Ace. Okay, we gotta just, few minutes to go before we can Man, this fighter jet is so difficult to fly. But I'm gonna need to use it now. Okay, now.
Traffic. November 77 Oscar Golf is taking off runway 36, departing east.
Roger that, Cleveland Tower. You're clear for immediate takeoff runway 36. Roger that, taking off runway 36. So come on. And this weather is a nuts. Check the one, rotate. Pull up. Okay. P5000 set. That's one, you're up. Runway 36 nav is set. Wow, look at that sound, eh? Sonic boom, kind of. Okay, it's gonna be right base. Sorry.
Gunsan traffic. November 77 Oscar Golf is on right base runway 36. Jeonju traffic. November 77 Oscar Golf is inbound request traffic advisories.
That looks more realistic. So this is a jet that is much more faster, more turns available. And see this guy. Can do it even better than the passenger airliner. Much more faster. Look at that view, eh? So beautiful. Gunsan, Sosan Air Base.
Sosan Air Traffic, November 77 Oscar Golf is inbound request traffic advisories. Sosan Air Traffic, November 77 Oscar Golf is inbound request traffic advisories.
Alright, so this flight is gonna fly to Munga and Dokdo and back to Gunsan base.
Thank you.
오케이, 대한민국을 지금 여기 인자 동원 갈매기 2호 갈매기 2호 동인가 오버. 여기는 갈매기 1호 갈매기 2호 델타 1 잘 됩니다. 오버. 레이더에 잡히는 건 특별하게 없습니까? 아직까지는 없습니다. 알겠습니다. 좋아. 아직까지는 없어. 잘하고 있는, 잘 돼가고 있네, 지금. 오케이. hungry. Dang, 좀 두꺼운 줄 알았네. 좀 덥더라. 뭐지? 형님 진짜 편지가 없네. 여기 형님수니까. 여긴 델타 1호, 피사이트 델타 1호. 피사이트 델타 1호 들리는가? 델타 1호, 피사이트 말하라. 추상한 흔적들이 헤딩 215115에서 발견됐다. 115? 헤딩 115? A-firm. Was that? I'll go check it out. Delta 1, 2, P sign? 들리는 거 over? 고기는 몇, 적기는 몇 대인가? 아직은 모르겠다. 이따가 확인되면 알려주겠다. 알겠습니다. 피사이, 빨리 좀 알려주십시오. 나 이거 하나 갖고 못 알아볼 것 같습니다. 움직이기가 크게 크네. 그러니까 시끄럽다 할만 하구만. 하늘이 있어도 이렇게 시끄러운데. 뭐야, 창녀 같은 애, 이창녀 같은 애 얼마나 시끄럽겠어. 250 knots, okay. I feel a little bumpy here. 280. 300. After this, we are almost out to the east coast. Man, this shit is fast. I knew it. Next time I'm gonna practice with the Boeing 747. I don't know. That's the presidential aircraft of Republic Korea. So there's Ulleung-do, I can see it right there. That means we are already in Donghae or and that's Incheon maybe. Oh yeah, we're reaching though. Okay, that is reaching over there. And hey, next time I'm gonna try reaching. Knots. That's gonna be reducing less fuel. The routine running. 느껴지지가 않는다. 네, 잠시만요. 지금 이쪽이야. Okay, there's the flight school. Where's it going? Where's the runways? Okay, now let's go back to the scenery. And there is Dokdo over there. I'm beginning to like these aircrafts. Okay, this is 10,000. Watch that, this is 10,000. 공룡사가 다 보이니. 있는 거 다 보이시니 아직 Alright, now we are over Dokdo. The next stop is Dokdo. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the EC. And the international law says the seats that are in the middle of the two countries must not put the name of the one country. So it's like, if it's in the eastern side, right? So you have to put the east seat. But the Japs guys, they are, while they are controlling us for 36 freaking years, they probably, that time they were thinking Japan and Korea was one, and it was like, the world just allowed it to happen, but but now since the Japanese imperialists and Republic of Korea are totally different countries, so now it must 100% go to the, they must go for the East Sea, not the Sea of Japan. East Sea is the perfect way to see it, not better than West Sea of Japan. Alright, this is Dokdo. There is the place. 근데 운용도 갔을 때 저기서 내렸어요. 그러면 독도 가는 선착장은 어디 있다는 얘긴가요? 여기서 독도가 보일란가요? 운용도 동남쪽 100km 따라 200km라고 그랬는데 동남쪽이면은 이쪽인데 아마 저쪽 어디가 있을 겁니다. 아마 이쪽 어딘가 아닌가. 좋아요. 지금 운동도를 지나고 있습니다. Okay, now we are passing Unung Island. But still, those Japanese guys, they didn't learn their lesson of. They are even trying to conquer the. They even tried to conquer the whole world of Asia again. They didn't forget. They are not compensating. They are not apologizing to the Japanese government, the Japanese imperialists, what they did in the past. And they are all keep continuing history. Uh, peacefully to eager to benefit to the only what they want to hear and what they see. So that's why there was famous leaders saying the nation that forgets this forgets the history. The nation that forgets the history, there's no future. That's the same thing as Japanese imperialists, because they don't have, they're not learning history well, and so that is the why Japan has no future. I mean, the Japanese imperialists have no future because they are, they don't want to accept what they did in the wrong for Korea and all of the eight neighboring countries and control all of Southeast Asia. Okay, I'm happy that we could see Uno Island. And there he is, we better find Dokdo in here. Come on, Dokdo! Finders, keepers, losers, sweepers, where are you? You have to move them down, five, maybe 7,000 feet. Yeah, I can. Alright, 55,000 feet. Okay, now once we've been able to see Dokdo. Alright, I'm just gonna go down to 5,000. No, 5,000. Actually, 4,000. But there's no sign of Dokdo yet. Come on, Dokdo, where are you? Where are you? Alright, 이쯤 어딘가 있어야 되는데. 아니면 잘 봐야 돼. 이용자가 쩍 있어. 100분 남아 있음. 이거 어디가 있겠지? 아, 좀 그 뒷바닥인데. 그만, 아우, 씨, 덕분에. Oh, this is Google. Okay. Well, I'm gonna be so shocked that if Infinite Flag didn't put the Dokdo in. Wow. Or I'm curious to see it. But the thing is, it's not even in this field, because if it wasn't here, it's gonna be here around here somewhere. Yeah, it's gonna be here. Definitely. I think not yet. I'm so surprised if they didn't put the Dokdo in, or if they did. Now I finally figured out where. It's around here somewhere. Near the FR Foxtrot Romeo 214. The same number as A Channel 214. That was a sad one. But yeah. But it was a tragic. Okay, we are turning to 92. but 15 is still afloat, still flying.
Thank you.
여긴 겨우타원, 겨우타원. 독도 순환비행 마치고 비상기조 복귀합니다. 겨우타원, 여기는 겨우타원 T사이. 독도 초기비행 마치고 비상기조 복귀합니다. 로저. Alright, this is going to be stage 1 after turn. This is going to be stage 1, and there is going to be stage 2. After this turn, there is going to be phase 2 of my flight. Alright. I have to divide this into two parts because my memory is too low now, so... Okay. Thank you. Okay, now this is the phase one.